Let's read this. Today is 21st of November 2019. We are now live and day trading crude oil market. CLFO January 2020 contract. So this moment we receive one signal for the buy stop limit order to enter the market at 57.98 and to exit at around 58.13 and 58.14. So this moment one order already got filled. So I did enter for the second one, and let's wait for the trigger of the second option. So we already 14 negative at this moment, which is at -60. So for ES, it was a good one today, 400, and it was a quick one as well, typically ES market. So now we are waiting for crude oil to reach on the higher side. So market seems bullish since the beginning of London session early this today. And as for now, still waiting for the market to give our good direction to reach further than 5800. So this is the trading scalping. We will have a tight stop loss here at 57.75. So hope that the market will boost further up. That's what we're hoping, and let's wait. It's gonna take some time. I thought it's gonna boost any moment, but we have to wait, I guess. Looks good so far. Seems like the market might burst to the upper side any moment soon. So this is our entry. I was waiting for a scalping. So we can see as well, there's a high volume waiting on the higher side. That's a typical 58.10 and also around 17. So let's wait whether this might indicate a good direction for us to go for the bullish movement on the short term price. Okay, and my second order already got filled. So let's take a look on the smaller time frame. Looks good, I guess. Let's wait. You can see this immediate high has been created here, and then we are expecting a breakout similar to that. The highest one is 5800 for a second, yes, correct. The highest one is 5800. That's the point where there's a possibility for the break situation. Okay, looks good. We are going. Okay, it was so sweet. Now we are back on the positive side. Still remain a high volume at 58.10. Can be seen here quite clearly, and 58.20 as well, and 16 if I'm not mistaken over here. Could be the last straw here. It's got the word. Okay, looks good. Move very fast. Okay, that's what we want. A very strong, nice bullish candle. And hope it could further up. $58.10. Very high volume waiting here. We are a few ticks higher than I-58, and hopefully can reach over there. We're still maintaining the same TP on the small time frame as well. Looks quite strong that the market will go break to the higher side. In case that the market reverse back, then we have to reduce the risk to 5780. So I will suggest to change SL to 5780 just a protection. Even though there's still risk, but this is the market. You cannot immediately do a break even because certain market might do a minor pullback. The profit now is 220, 200, 180. Dias at this moment is 5808. Okay, still moving, and okay, we are now entering for a new candle. Still remain high volume waiting at 5810. So let's take a look on the volume to see how many of them are waiting over here. Okay, it's quite healthy, around 200. Queuing at 5810, 5815, 108, 5817, 177, 5820, 180. So this a good indication that the market might go to this direction and might extend to further up, but because we did enter the market quite late, so we have to scalp a bit, not much, but hopefully there's a good profit. So right now also was a good profit. Just now we can enter exit at 10 ticks. So let's wait, let the price make the direction towards the high demand area, which is at, and the nearest one is 5810, and the rest is 5815, 17, and 5820. I can see over here it's quite clear, very large volume waiting on this session. Looks good. We are 260, already reaching 5810. Okay, go further up. 5811 is the highest. So where is it? Is at 5813 and 5814. For me, 300 is good enough. It was a green day today. Both have a profit. Still high volume can be seen at 5815, 5817, and 5820. I think I can let go one position or not. Or will the market spike up? Let's see one first. Okay. Sell one at market. Okay, to secure one profit. So the highest now is 5811. now new high, 58.12. We are one tick away. Okay, but it looks good because there's an increase in the volume for 58.15. Just focus on this depth of market. You can see it's quite clear that high volume can be seen at 58.10. So we are at 58.13. So hope we will fill out and remove our order, and we got fill and good profit then. Okay, we out. It was a good one. And then that's it. Total from my trade is 280, if I'm not mistaken, because there's a 60 plus during the London session, just a bit warm up. Okay, guys, there's a link below in the description. Feel free to click on it. And it was a good day to trade, both green today. Thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe, comment, leave a comment and like this video. Thank you. Bye bye.